Here's Briere. Matt Carl tipped right on. They score! Claude Giroux! Claude Giroux with a tip in of a Matt Carl shot, and the Flyers are very much alive, trailing 2-1 in the series with a 4-3 victory. This was his strongest game of the series. And he got new line mates on several occasions and gets a big goal on a tip-in, and they finally beat Antti Niemi.
Well, the last thing you want to do is give a team life, and this is a team. Look at the Chicago Blackhawks changing again. I think the match game, as Glenn was talking about, really hurt their momentum, hurt their flow. Instead of sticking with the Taves line, Boland comes out. He's a little bit late. Giroux gets great positioning, but how about Matt Carl? A great read. Instead of firing that puck on net, had his head up, saw that he had a man in the slot area, and this is just a tough, tough play for the goaltender, Antti Niemi.
You mentioned it, Giroux's best game. They put him with some line mates, and the line mates surely made a difference. This guy's got a scoring touch. Gets the game winner. His line mate, Billy Lino, gets the third goal 20 seconds after. Chicago went ahead in the third period. A gutsy effort. We got a series, is right.
5:59 of the first overtime period. Giroux from Carl and Briere. The Flyers are alive, trailing in this series 2-1.